Okay, I was going to get a little concerned. We're going to try that again, though. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening. Good evening.
Thank you. And welcome to Meditation Mount. It is so happy. We're so happy to see so many smiling faces. Welcome, welcome, welcome. So is this anyone's first time to Meditation Mount? Okay. Wait, raise your hands up high so I can really see you. Awesome. That's almost everyone. Well, welcome. Welcome to Meditation Mount. We are very happy to have you. And we hope to finish up in a nice hour to where you can walk around and explore more of the grounds. Is this anyone's first sound bath sound experience? Okay, wonderful. Welcome. Welcome. Well, we are two-thirds of Trinity of Sound. I am DeAnna, and this is my sister Kelly. And in the middle, though invisible, she's here energetically, is Karina. And we hope that she'll be back with us next week. But for those of you who this is your first time at a sound bath or sound healing, I just want to say welcome. And this is something that we truly love to facilitate. We look as, although we have instruments in front of us, we see ourselves as the instrument. And we just allow love and joy and beauty to move through us, which channels through the instruments that we play. So during our sound experience, you will hear us playing and tuning into different sounds. Some of them are grounding. Most of them are very peaceful. Everyone's experience is different. But what I invite you, what we invite you to do is to allow yourself to surrender and be carried on the waves that is coming through in the way that it's supposed to come through. Because we never know how this is going to come together. We just play. So one of the things that we love to do is connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with every person who is journeying with us tonight. Because there's a very interesting truth to this, is that we will never gather together like this ever again. This group of people will never come together again. And so when we connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul, is helping us to really imprint this moment. So if you don't mind us kind of, you know, we're going to look into your eyes and just acknowledge your presence. And if you don't want to look at us, it's totally fine. You can look away. You can find something to, you know, you can start talking to whoever you came here with. It's totally fine. We won't take it personal. All right. So we're going to go ahead and start. Right as you're starting to take that sip of water. Thank you for the smiles.
I get it.
And now we're going to invite you all to look around you, see who is in the space with you. We oftentimes come with our people and we stay with our people. But truthfully, we're all people. We're all each other's people. Mm-hmm. So for this next, just a couple moments, just look around to see who's in the space with you. Do you recognize some faces? Mm-hmm. Someone feels familiar? You can throw each other a thumbs up, a heart, shoot the peace sign, give them a wink. Whatever feels good. Just know that this is a space where we encourage communication and connection. Wonderful. All right, so we are going to begin with a very brief meditation to help us to anchor and ground into the space, and that will be followed by some breath work with Kelly as well as some vocal toning. And then the official sound experience will begin, although it's already beginning, okay? So I invite everyone at this time to please close your eyes. Taking in a nice, rich, deep, juicy, full inhale through the nose. Holding at the top for a moment before releasing that breath slowly, intentionally. And we're going to do two more of those breaths at your own pace. And as you do, I invite you to just start to tune in to the sounds that are naturally resonating and vibrating around you. What do you hear? What do you sense? What do you feel? Paying attention to the soft yet steady rise and fall of your chest as you inhale and exhale. Seeing if you can tune in to that steady beat of your heart, the original drum. Going a little bit deeper and seeing if you can even hear the blood rushing through your veins. Now that might be a bit of a stretch, but can you imagine what that sounds like? And here we are at the beginning of a new calendar year. And already it's an interesting one. And that's okay. But I want you to take this moment to think about an intention or quality that you would love to gift to the world this year. It can be laughter, peace, connection, understanding, patience, whatever it is that you would like to gift to humanity, to this world, this planet in 2022. Once you have that intention or quality, I invite you to speak it aloud into this space. As we are starting to imprint this beautiful sound field with our voices, knowing that this intention is being received by all the elements, and it will be felt the whole world over. So I'll start. Compassion.
Grace. Joy.
Kindness. Yes. Yes, play. Kindness. Laughter.
Gratitude.
Gratitude.
Flow.
Flow.
Story.
Yes. Beauty. Harmony.
Fun.
Fun. Creativity and healing, yes. Dance, movement, yes. Loving awareness. And the beautiful thing about giving is that the person who benefits first is the one who gave it away. So I want you to imagine that intention dancing and swirling and just holding you in its deep, warm embrace. I want you to feel yourself surrounded by this intention that you're gifting to the world this year. Feel yourself filled with play and laughter, loving awareness, kindness, love, clarity. And even if you heard something someone else said and you want to borrow a little bit of that, go right ahead, because guess what? We live in an abundant universe, there's more than enough. So continuing to breathe, continuing to feel that intention swirling around you, swirling around those you love, sending it off as it darts and zips across the planet, out into the cosmos, wherever you want it to go, making sure that it comes back right to where you are. And holding this space as we shift over to breathwork with Kelly.
So keeping your eyes closed, maybe connect with your body a little bit more by placing a hand on your heart. And sometimes a hand on the ground also feels good, that connection. We're just going to be taking some long, deep, slow breaths through the nose. And when we inhale, we're pulling up the energy from the earth into our belly, and our belly expands. And then when we exhale, we're pushing the energy back down into the earth, and our belly contracts. So inhaling slowly, pulling that energy, visualize the energy coming into your body, filling up your belly, expanding your chest, holding for a second, and then exhaling it back down into the earth. Retaining it for a moment. Then inhale again from the earth into your belly, expanding your chest and holding it for a moment, exhaling and letting it out again. Inhaling from the earth into your belly, really being aware of everything at this moment, and exhaling, letting it go back into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly, filling up your belly, filling up your chest, expanding your chest, exhaling back down into the earth. Inhale a little more deeply this time, making space in your chest, and exhaling back down into the earth. This time, inhaling from the earth into your belly. And when you exhale, visualize it going out the top of your head, the crown. And when you inhale, now you're pulling from above your head into the crown, down your central channel and into your belly. And exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling from the earth into your belly, expanding your chest, and then exhaling through the crown of your head. Inhaling from above the crown of your head, into your heart center, into your belly, exhaling into the earth. Inhaling from the earth into your belly, exhaling out the crown of your head. Inhaling from above the crown of your head, 3 or 4 feet above, you're pulling that down into your heart center, into your belly, and exhaling into the earth. With each cycle of breath, you're breathing bigger than your body. You're expanding your energetic field. Inhale into your belly, into your chest, out the crown of your head. Inhaling and pulling down from above your head into your body, into your belly, and rooting it down into the earth when you exhale. Really visualize this cycle as you're doing it. Inhaling the prana and the energy from the earth into your body. Exhaling out the crown of your head. Inhaling from above your head, into your chest, into your belly, exhaling back down into the earth. Now after your next inhale, try your entire exhale as a hum. We're doing this to get the vibration of our body going. So something like this. Hum. Full inhale, and then the entire exhale is a hum again, and keep this cycle going. hand is on your chest, you can feel the vibration in your body, and it is profound vibration. Chest and see if you can still feel the vibration from your body even when your hand is not touching your chest. Up behind your lips, open up into a ma sound.
Ma.
More together. When you're ready, you can lay down if that feels right to you, or you can stay seated. Keeping your eyes closed is probably preferable. Really sinking down into your body and feeling the wind and the sun on your face. Hearing the birds.
Thank you.
Slowly begin, if you're still lying down, begin to bring some movement to your body temple. Begin to wiggle your toes and your fingers, rotating those ankles and your wrist. And if you're still lying down, or even if you're sitting up, go ahead and extend those arms up overhead. Imagine that there's this beautiful beam of light that is just zoom in from the crown of your head. And I want you to think about that intention you set earlier. And I want you to imagine your favorite angel or ascended master or guide. I want you to imagine them hovering over you, pouring that intention into this opening that you've created. And then slowly allow the hands to cascade through your auric field, seeing if you can feel any subtle energy all around you. Taking your time, this is your time. Feel your expansiveness. Feel your infinite nature. Slowly allowing the hands to touch the earth. Just whispering words of thanksgiving and gratitude for being held by Gaia, Pachamama. Giving thanks to all the elements, earth, fire, air, water. Taking a moment to just look around you, look at the people you came here with, and if you came by yourself, just kind of feel yourself. And then we're going to extend them arms out one more time in front of us, and then we're going to take them and wrap them tightly around you, giving yourself the tightest squeeze, the tightest hug. Telling yourself how much you love and adore yourself. And then open those arms again. And if you came with someone, and if you don't mind hugging, go ahead and hug that person you came with. Or you can continue to hug yourself. Nice and tight squeeze. Taking a moment, just one more time, look around you and flash a smile at someone. Taking a moment to look up at the moon. She goes full on Monday. Full moon in Cancer, inviting us to nourish and nurture and take care of home. Take care of you. So on behalf of Meditation Mount, our board of directors, staff, Trinity of Sound, all those who have walked these grounds, those who will come, I just want to say thank you all so much for being here with us on this lovely Friday afternoon slash early evening. We hope that this was a pleasurable experience for you, and we hope to see you all again soon. And we hope that wherever you journey to after this point, that you know that you are thought of and held in love, and that the next group of people who come here will in some way feel the presence that you all left. So thank you all so much, and have a very, very, very beautiful evening and rest of the weekend. Thank you.
That was beautiful.